3221. We are on 3221. Say, refurbished Breda. Oh, y'all sitting up there? The sign said 10 minutes. Actually, yeah, I'm gonna go back to my spot. Well, I can't make up my mind. But yeah, hello friends and fans. Braden Bachelot here. We're on Breda 3221. Red line to Shady Grove. Nighttime. Cleveland Park to Shady Grove. UDC. That is actually the latest manufactured Breda 3000 series right there. 3290 and 3291 were renumbered trains that were involved in an accident. Friendship Heights now.
On the edge?
Another train. Other Breda. Hey, that was the train I was on earlier today. Shannon, you see that car over there, 3263? I was on it earlier. I'm pretty certain I have a picture of it. Yeah, look, Shannon. This is earlier today at Rockville. Friendship Heights, next stop will be Bethesda. Calm down, Colby. Vesta. Yeah. Oh my god.
Doors opening.
You can't see all the
way. Allow customers to board the center
of the car. Flat on the
ground. Our train has 7K.
Step back, doors closing.
And that was one of the trains I rode a few days ago. 7242 and 7243 are on that train. Wow. Hey Shannon, that other train house at the station had car 7242 and 7243 on it, and look on my phone what I have from Saturday. That's the same car, twice in a row. Let me just look at this, the next stop on the medical center. Medical center.
Let me just, I'll zoom in on everybody. First of all, me.
Doors open.
Yes, sir.